Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It is Wednesday, the 18th of April. I hope you all got your taxes in yesterday. And for those of you who didn't, hope you filed an extension. Anyway, let's get down to business. For those of you who were able to attend the media night at Arcadia Tavern last week, we sure enjoyed seeing you. And it was a good turnout. And I hope you all had a good time. Thanks for being there. Okay, in the news front, it's all TV news today. Frank Camacho, who's been at Channel 3 for 28 years in different positions, anchor desk, he's been doing a political show on the weekends, he's leaving to be the communications director of the Democratic Party of Arizona. And he starts his new job on Tuesday the 23rd, and we wish him well on his new career. Who says you can't start a new career anytime in your life? So Frank, good luck to you. To reiterate, because I didn't announce it last week, because we didn't do a pipeline per se, by now, if you've read about it, Jeff Burton, who is for the past, since 2008, has been the GM of AZTV, has taken the position of DOS with our friends at Channel 15, Scripps Property, and he starts there on Monday the 23rd, next week. So, Jeff, we wish you well. You're going to be with some of your old buddies from Channel 12, so it should be a really good staff. Leaving Channel 15 was Laura Lane, who was running the promotions department, and she's left and going over to Cox as an AE. So we wish her well in her endeavors. So keep the scoops coming. See y'all next week, and have a great week. Bye-bye.